Welcome to the Unjex Visual Catalogue. The human body contains many different types of parasites. In this video, we're going to have a thorough look at Demodex mites. Two species of Demodex mites live in the human skin, Demodex folliculorum and Demodex brevis, which live in the hair follicles and oil glands in human skin. They come up to the skin surface at night to mate and to lay their eggs inside the hair follicles and oil glands. About 10 days later, eggs will turn into adult demodex that live for about 4 to 12 weeks. They have a semi-transparent body and carry different types of bacteria inside their bodies. Feed on vitamins and minerals in addition to the skin's oils. Also, they feast on microorganisms like propionibacterium that is the main factor in causing breakouts. In this case, even antibiotic consumption won't be useful on the grounds that propionibacteria are living inside of the Demodex mite's body and cannot be affected by antibiotics. As the population of density of Demodex mites increases in the skin, fatalities will increase gradually as well. As a result, the decomposition of their body leads to contamination under the surface of the skin. Such contamination can intensify breakouts and other skin conditions. When Demodex population increases, their movement in the skin will also increase. Demodex mites have 8 microscopic claws that can further irritate the skin and cause itching. Furthermore, Demodex mites can cause rosacea intensification in several ways. 1. Releasing enzyme secretion. 2. Defensive reaction inflammation. 3. Eliminating the skin's protective layers. And 4. Transferring different kinds of bacteria across the skin. Demodex mites play a key role in worsening blepharitis. Because of feeding on the epithelial cells of the hair follicles and the destruction of the eyelash follicles, Demodex mites can cause malformed eyelashes. Additionally, because of Demodex mites moving about in the skin with their claws, they scratch and cause the emergence of cylindrical dandruff. Demodex brevis can mechanically cause blocking meibomian glands, decreasing of T lipids and causing granulomatous and reaction. Also, because of carrying staphylococcus and diplococcus outside of their bodies, they can cause sty and other eye infections. What is the mite's solution? Unjex is the industry leader in offering products to help eradicate Demodex mites